Hey guys, I made some vegan fajitas. And we're gonna eat some. First, I'm gonna step this up a little bit more. I bring the avocado out. I like to put it on the top. That's it. These are plant-based and gluten-free. I use some big mushrooms. I don't know if you're aware of shiitake or something. Bell pepper. Onion. Let's go. Homemade. Gluten-free. Pop tortillas. So good. Seriously, so good. This is my other one. Wow. These are some of my best fajitas I've had. Time for this one. Let's go. If you guys wanna see how I made it, check out a YouTube video. Like, let my dog out. All right, just eat it all like this. Take the remainder with some avocado. One spoon. There's that mushroom. So I use the mushroom for the meat substitute. So this kind of be, this is mimicking the steak. And that's your mukbang. Peace and love, y'all.